Mom? Mom? This is the modern day oof. So I'm addressing all the youth in the Muslim world. Allah's blessings, and according to many ahadith, your parents are your Jannah and your Nar also. The concept of the Jannah being under the feet of the mother, irrespective of the authenticity of that narration, there are other narrations to the same effect, that your paradise and hell are actually dependent on your parents. Ridha Allah bi ridha al-walidain. Allah's pleasure is dependent on the pleasure of your parents, being pleased with you. Wa ghadabullah, and the anger of Allah is dependent and relying upon the anger of your parents. And the one whom Allah Azza wa Jal is pleased with is the one who is dutiful to his parents. This is the one Allah blesses and facilitates and guides, as we have evidences from the Quran. On the flip side, the person that is driving his parents crazy, فَأَنَّ لَهُ التَّوْفِيقِ. Where does he expect success from Allah? How do you expect success from Allah when your parents are upset with you? You have no idea how important it is for you to be obedient. You don't remember the Shaykh, one of the Mashaykh, I don't remember his name, from our righteous predecessors. Ya Shaykh, he was a teacher. He was in his halaqa. He was in his circle of knowledge with his students. Shaykh with a turban and a beard and the whole shebang, teaching the people. His mother comes and says, go feed the chicken. This is the mother's capacity. In her mind, right now, chicken must be fed. It's non-negotiable. It's not there for you to have a dialogue about and an argument and a discussion and to analyze it and turn it into a debate, and you have rebuttals, you rebuttal number one, then you have 10 minutes and Q&A session. This is not an Ahmad Didat debate, rahimahullah. The Sheikh left his students, got up like Allah created him, went to the chicken and fed the chicken. This is the Sheikh. Because he understands what he's teaching. He didn't say, Mom, Mom, Mom. This is the modern day uff. Huh? The uff that Allah spoke about in the Quran. وَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفٍ وَلَا تَنْهَرُهُمَا. Don't say uff to them. And don't, you say, what is uff? I don't say uff. Uff is not in our language. Uff is not in our culture. Uff is any expression where you're not complying. Any non-compliant expression is uff. So, Mom is uff. The Sheikh said, Mom, chicken. Ya Mom, chicken, ya Mom, right now with my students. Fadakhtina, wabahdaltina. You embarrassed me, you humiliated me in front of my students and blah, 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 blah. Gave her a lecture to his mom so she can go back with a broken heart and cry while she's washing the dishes. Because her children is such a genius. No, 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 no. The Sheikh was a blessed Sheikh. Ala tul. Fed the chicken, came back, business as usual. This is how we are supposed to behave all the time.
Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe and click on the notification bell. Like, comment, and share with friends and family.